Right, it's Tuesday morning, about 8 o'clock, which means we've only got 2 full days left on this holiday. Well, they're all faffing around, sorting themselves out. I'm gonna go fishing. Haven't done much fishing since I've been here, as much as I wanted. Apparently you need a license to fish, but I was told by the person, let me chuck my bag in here a minute, told by the person who rents the boats out, if I go over by the lighthouse, I should be okay. And then also I was told by a local that spinning is not the best. You need hook bait. And he gave me some rigs. Hey, he gave me some rigs. What the hell's that? And some bait, but obviously the bait's gone now. So I'm trying not to bump into this car behind me. I'm gonna go to the local shop and see what sort of fresh fish product they got that I can use as bait. Then I'm gonna have an hour or two fishing. Because it's one of the main things I wanted to do when I come here. Oh, that beeping, so I haven't got my seatbelt on. Right, I'll see you at the shop. Sure, they had all fresh stuff. Got nothing in those fridges. So have a look if they got anything in a jar. In brown. I think that's the closest thing we got to fish bait. Don't think they're going to want anything in tomato sauce. Nope, I think this is a cockles. Have to do. So the best thing I could find was a jar of cockles in brine. Look at the moon. There's the moon. There's the sun. Lovely. I keep going to get in the car the wrong side. Right, hopefully these cockles could get me something. My key. Check out my ride. Nice. €20 a day that's cost me. I left it unlocked. Never mind. Right. Let's go to the lighthouse. This place down here. Is that a cave? at this, I keep finding these little gems. It's a big drop, this is. Looks like he's fishing over there. Wonder what he's fishing for. Yep, he's off. Right, so I think I'm going to have a little pop by you. It's a bit of a drop. Actually, I'll go this side. It's that fishing line. It's from some fishing line, which is definitely a good sign. So let's get down by you in a minute. Oh, look at this, little cave. Oh, it's very little cave. Right, let's get set up. Right, so this is my fishing spot. So hopefully I shouldn't have too many problems. I can tuck myself away here, see? So let's get set up. Right, hopefully this is going to be magic bait. In brine, so drain that shit. Maybe I should have kept that. What fish wouldn't want a cockle? It's been deshelled. Right, here we have it. Set up, let's get in the water. They were taking our bait straight away. seems promising. Get myself a nice little seat, Joe. I don't know if you're going to be able to see me. Move the camera, actually. Position the camera so we can all be seen. Hey, got a fish. I'm not sure if these fuckers bite. Oh, look at that. Show what it is. Almost lost my towel. One. A bit bigger. Look at that bad boy. The puppy, yeah, number two. Apparently these are good eating. I wanted something a little bit bigger than this, to be honest. Different species, not sure what it is, but it's another fish. Fish, yeah.
sure what it is, but two species. Right, the little one's just taking the bait now. I'm going to switch approach and I'm going to try a spinner. Not sure which one to choose. He's bright. Maybe that one. A rattler as well. Just show you. I was just recording for about half hour, or I thought I was recording, and don't think I hit the record button. Just come up to change the camera angle and realised the camera wasn't even on. So I don't know how much I've missed, but well, there's probably a bit missing. So I'll restart the camera from a different angle.